forever.
We're Smegabucks. Thanks a lot to Gabby's Lunchbox and Flip Bucker, who are great, by the way.
Yeah!
Fucking cool. Do we know any more songs? Do we know any more songs?
Yes.
Okay, great.
Ready?
Yeah. Let's do one of them songs. One of them songs we know. Excellent. Yeah, okay.
Anyway.
Yeah. You're all so polite. I like that. I feel so close to each and every one of you. In fact, everyone, take the chairs and tables, just move them back. Everyone, like, sit in a circle with their legs crossed, and we'll just get to know each other. What do you say? Okay, fuck it. Let's play a song then.
My love!
juggle. You want anything, Sergeant? Do any of the other bands still have a guitar here we can borrow? I mean, we suck, but, you know, six strings, we suck less. It's one of those things, you know?
My D strings.
That'd be cool if you could help us out. We don't have any strings. We never had a broken string before in our entire careers. We've had a really short career, though.
Thank you.
everybody the show, okay? But if you stick around, you might get something out of the show. So we'll see. But no money, okay? No money. Probably at least.
This song really needs guitars.
We don't need guitars.
Alright,
this is our hit single. It's called For the Forthcoming Action. What? Yeah, that's right. Thank you. This is from our forthcoming album, to be entitled Sweaty Planet. And it is really sweaty, isn't it?
Yeah!
Thank you! You know, if we were one of those really boring bands, I'd make a comment about the weather. But I'm not going to. Professional. Holy crap. You know? What? jump. It's speed.
Thank you.
policy. And the deal is, see, Mr. Johnny Bowles here is our exchange department. So if I got you like the wrong size or something, just, you know, go to him within 7 days, as long as you have a registry receipt, and we can probably exchange it, okay? Fair enough?
Okay.
How much time do we have? 20 minutes? How many songs do we have?
Mouthwash is here.
We're doing our Christmas song. That's right. I forgot. It's a festive season. You got your presents. It's time for a Christmas carol. How's that sound? I thought you'd like it. Oh no. More technical difficulties. Isn't it always the way? At my bandmates as they play with their equipment. Is that a pun? I don't know. Do I have a beer somewhere? I think this is my beer. I think I can use it too. Oh, and you know what? Those of you who are on our list and got our flyers and say that this is our last show ever in the history of the universe, well, I think I lied. Our last show ever in the history of the universe is tonight. Yes, we are playing at Bunratty's, opening for Bone Horses and the Mighty Alice Highland. So everyone who's 21 should go. It's going to be a huge show. And that is really, really our last show ever. Because the band is breaking up. As great as we are, you know, it's a sad thing. I admit it. I'm pretty depressed. I'd love not to, but one of these boneheads is moving to California. Why? I don't know. Who the fuck would want to live in California? I don't know. This person here. He's insane, admittedly, but it can't be helped. Okay. I'm losing my voice. Usually it happens a lot earlier. I guess I haven't been screaming enough. Are you ready? Can we play a song now? ones did it. It needed to be done.
All right, maybe it didn't.
I don't know. It's all we said. We're going to do one more song. Yes, we are. I mean it. I wasn't kidding. One more song, okay? That's it, ever. Until maybe tonight. And then after tonight, never again, ever, ever. Okay?
Bullshit!
Don't lie, dude. I already went through this. All right, you're gonna be stupid.